about a year ago, and a small group of friends were having a heartfelt conversation in a local coffee house about making a difference in the food and beverage industry. This led to the formation of Food and Friendship Private Limited. In many ways, the company is an extension of our collective passion for food.
What I envision for Food and Friendship? Charity through our food. The word charity represents so many values. And with these values is how we operate our company. So I hope in due time, Food and Friendship, along with our partners, will be able to contribute more and more and make a larger impact on the people around us and our society. With our eyes set on the horizon, Food and Friendship aims to open our own bistro in the next year or two. And every brick that has gone into it and will go into the completion of that dream is from every single one of you, whom we work with and collaborate with.
I just want to introduce Leclerc to you. It started by myself, Sarah, and my partner, Michelle. The reason why we actually decided to collaborate with FNF is because we feel that eclairs, especially mini eclairs, they are very good for events. And we have had many customers who get our eclairs for weddings, birthday parties, corporate seminars, product launches and so on.
We've had some lovely eclairs and soba noodles and lovely salmon. So the food's been really lovely and in a really nice surrounding with some beautiful fresh flowers. So very well executed evening.
Food and Friendship, congratulations, happy first year old birthday. Really proud of where you have come today. The food is awesome, I'm really amazed, I'm just blown away. Be expect me to be coming back again.